Hello there, everybody. How's it going? It's L the Angry Nerd again today, and we are going to be playing some L and Friends Retro. Because I remember, going onto Newgrounds and then playing this game on Newgrounds. And I remember they brought it over with Castle Crashers and other games like that, too. So to me, I just remember being on Newgrounds on the early days of the internet and just doing that. And just remember seeing this on here. I was like, man, I miss this game. And it's so sad because Newgrounds, it didn't die, but, a lot of people from Newgrounds just honestly were, they just left. They were, not So, they went to YouTube. I know, Aaron from, Game Grumps, he started on Newgrounds. So, yeah, this is pretty crazy. I fucking love that dude with the hat. And I always liked this game because it felt a lot like, Oh, cool. There we go. Yeah, actually more Contra.
Oh!
Yeah, no, I don't think I have that on. Yeah, no, I don't have that on. Shit, I really hit the way instead of out of the way. Oh my god, I just got sprayed right there. So I do have like a certain score. It's by how many coins I have. I could have gotten the hell away. I did that on the 360. Continuous. No, I'm gonna roll back into a fucking thing again. If I jump on that burger, it's not as far. Okay, so he's gonna like slam on me. And shit. Okay. Well, that was fucking helpful. Well, I'm dead. Well, I've made it fucking far. Let me see, can I put that on? Because, yeah, I don't really like the whole, continue thing. Oh, and I can put, like, halves on my dude, too. Look at that. That vibration. Yeah, we'll have that hat on, why not? Isn't there, like, difficulty here? The controls, how to play. Game option, FX, volume, gore. I thought that there was a function on there where I could do that. Maybe there isn't. Well, shit. Fuck it, let's do, yeah, there we go. Let's do 1-2. Because I failed that bad. Where's my hat? Oh, wait, hold on. I just noticed that. Where the fuck's my hat, though? Hold on. We can't do this right now. I want my goddamn hat. That's what I want. Okay, settings, player options. Oh my god, look at all those hats. Oh yeah, look at me. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, Castle Crashers. Yeah, it's a clan from Castle Crashers. I landed into death. Fucking wasted so many lives. I do like that they save your state, like where you died on. Oh my god, that grenade lob there. Until there. I always loved how his teammates had the fucking whack me in the face. Oh yeah, wait, I forgot. Metal Gear taught me. You can blow up the tank with the pilot. I got some real fucking lasers here.
no.
I never knew that I could just, like, kill that. Oh, that's good. Another guy's up. I didn't even know that. But yeah, I haven't actually, like, just for me, like, I remember, like, not being able to beat the second level or, like, Like, I'm gonna die, have, like, or lose again, because, like, this game is hard. That's what I always talk about in the game. The Grounds had some, like, really fucking hard games. I think it's just the art style of Newgrounds is really cool back then, too. I died right there. I died right fucking there. But, like, there's so much to this game, like, that I've never been able to, like, go through and get. Like, just wait. I want to see what other hats I have, because, like, I slowly skimmed through the hat section. Okay, so it's, like, it was a new one that I have. Okay, so I have, like, a hominid with a wig on. Have a like a raven styled hat, like a garnet, and I have a flower, a Viking, and then the Native American hat, and that's it. All I have for right now. Yeah, I remember there being like a life section around here. Whatever, that's fine. But yeah, all right. I'll try that one more time. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do anything. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Low. There we go. Alright, so here we go. We'll try that again. It's like, I don't even need to blow that up. All I need to do is actually just kill the guy on the other side. Oh my god. Honestly, it was easier just shooting that. To kill the tank. I have to keep killing myself. Oh, now I can't do that. I got punched and then shot in the face. Dude, you would have freaking done that. What the fuck? like, you know, just saw them. Still getting fucked by like dudes I'm not against. Yeah, I'm on my last weapon again. Fucking punched in the face. Just straight up punched in the face. That looks so much like Contra. Like, and the funny thing is though, for me though, it's like I was better at Contra than I am on the tanks. So, alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry that I haven't got further for this, but this game is old and I am rusty as shit. So yeah, that was another thing for Ellen Friend's Retro. Like, the only reason why I count this as retro is because for me this is like the early aughts of like the internet when I came, when I was on the internet, and I remember making a Newgrounds account, like seeing all these people upload their cool shit. Like, I remember Metal Gear Awesome 1 and like all that other stuff from, like, you know, all these people that now are like on YouTube and doing videos on there. And it was kind of nice to come back and see one of the classics of like Newgrounds gaming. And yeah, I'll probably check out I'll probably check out Pico School, because that game was like fun as fuck. I loved Pico School. It was like one of the funnest games that I've played. But anyways, thank you all for watching.